attention. You had the lead. What happened here on the freeway?
I was just coming out of four. The car cut out of hand. It turned back on me. I'm not sure what happened.
I thought maybe it jumped out of gear, but you say it shut down and then fired up again?
Yeah, it just lost all power, lost everything. And I didn't really get it, so I came back to life and just bring this into it again.
That was a pretty epic move, coming from third. You got the second, you got the first. Who do you want to thank for getting you another victory here at Flamboro Speedway?
As always, I love the fire racing. Everything. So thank you to everybody
for all the
hard work to speak while I was away.
Yeah, I heard you were in California or somewhere, Vegas or something, Ben.
Yeah, I was in Vegas for work. So Roy and Cole and Rich and me and
everybody
got to shop for
a long time
while I was there.
All right, Eric, tell everybody congratulations. You're going to go to Salem Field for the next one. Give a round of applause for his future win here for the Pop Automotive.